watch it! Watch where you're going!
Now, settle down, my darling honeys. Hi there, my little cool beauty. Are you hurt?
Well, Master Zelos himself has deigned to speak to this girl, and yet look how she acts! Just look at her. It's not even festival time, and yet she's dressed up in an angel costume. How stupid are you? Can you believe the nerve of this hag? What did you say?
Genus, let it go. She's obviously never looked in a mirror.
What did you say?
You're all behaving like children.
Now, settle down.
Are you upset, my little angel? You know, I bet you're as cute as a button when you smile.
Ah! Master Zelos!
Whoa! Wow, that was a surprise. You sure are strong, my little angel. You certainly startled me.
Well, who are you?
No offense, but I'm not interested in talking to guys.
I hate this guy already.
Ooh, what's your name, beautiful?
Give me your name and I'll give you mine.
Hey, you copied Lloyd!
Now that I've heard someone else say it, it sounds kinda arrogant.
Oh, my, you don't know me? Well, I guess I still have a ways to go.
Master Zelos, let's go!
Oh, yes, of course. Well then, I'll see you again. My lovely lady, my cute little angel, and, you other people.
What was that all about?
What an ass! He was grinning like an idiot the entire time! What's wrong with that guy?
He had an X-sphere on him.
What? No way!
So that's how he reacted so fast. Just who is that guy?
Well then, I'll let you get to work. The sacred wood goes to Altamira. You can do it after your current job is done.
Understood.
The plan is right on schedule. I must report to Lord Rodial.
Hey! Hang on a sec! Prisea!
Could we have a moment of your time?
I'm Lloyd. This is Colette and Rain and...
I'm Genus.
Hey, Genus, why are you all flushed?
Would you let us help you carry the sacred wood? Wait!
I'm sorry, I know this is a bit strange, but please hear us out. The truth is, we have a letter we wish to give to the king.
Our friend's life depends on it, but we have a problem because the king is sick and refuses to see anyone. It would really help us out if we could carry it for you. Are you listening?
Understood.
Persea? Please carry that.
Oh, okay. Leave it to us. Oh, my... Wait a minute. Yeah, this thing is heavy. I've lost all confidence as a man.
Me too.
Anyway, let's follow her.
Thank you.
Lloyd! You're finally here.
Zelos, right?
Yep. I'm the great Zelos Wilder. But you can just call me Zelos. We're gonna be traveling together for a while, so, let's be friends, okay?
He sounds like he doesn't take anything seriously.
Let's see, putting aside the two guys, this gorgeous beauty is Rain, right? And then this cool cutie here would be Colette. And then who's this little one?
Persea. She helped us sneak into the castle.
The little one isn't from Silveront?
Ozette?
That village out in the out in the forest? Ah, that's so sad. You're being used by these uncivilized barbarians.
Who are you calling uncivilized barbarians?
Hey, don't get mad. Especially after all the trouble I went through to contact the Imperial Research Academy for you.
Not bad, Zelos.
I know. Using the Research Academy requires permission from the King. But when the great Zelos speaks, His Majesty listens.
Since you're going to be keeping tabs on us, I'd certainly expect that much.
You're an obnoxious brat, you know that?
Going to the Imperial Research Academy is fine, but can we have you free, Persea? Surely you don't need to keep tabs on her as well.
No. The Imperial Research Academy and Ozette are both on the continent across the sea. So we can just drop her off when we go.
I agree. That's a great idea.
Is that okay with you, Persea?
Yes.
Okay then, where should we go?
To Cybac. It's on the other side of the Grand Tete Alla Bridge. It's northeast of here.
The Imperial Research Academy.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
Demon Fang! Demon Fang! Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
First one!
Demon Fang!
I'll help!
Demon Fang!
Infliction!
Ready for this?
Beautiful!
Lightning!
I'll help! Ready!
Another battle.
That demon fang!
Beast!
I wanna go home.